So I've chiseled on this on this rock 7 or 8 times, and I can't get the thing to come apart. And I finally realized what my lesson was there. It's pretty cool. So yeah, I can't break the rock. I tried really hard. My husband's like, well, jag it. And I'm like, well, it was a challenge. Foundation established. I love you guys.
I wanted to say hi real quick today. Just a couple of quick things before I show these pictures and maybe talk over them here in a minute. My mom had a heart attack yesterday. It was a really weird one, really bizarre. I spent a lot of times in front of a heart monitor, and I've never seen anything quite like this. So, like, the, you know how they have the top light? I don't know the words for it. I'm not going to go find it either right now. And then the bottom light, the systolic and whatever. Diastolic. And anyway, that bottom one just kind of stopped altogether. It had, like, one thing every now and then, and then it just kind of went, and then stopped and never came back. So I have a feeling that that means that we're in for a rough road. Sorry again for a little bit, but I mean, she just had heart surgery like a year ago, almost, actually 6 months ago. So God's timing is perfect. I believe that with all my heart, and I'm not scared. And my mom's good. She's right on with God. So, anyway, so I love you guys. I hope you're having a really good day. Take care. I'll talk to you again soon.